as did a smaller line charge called the Bangalore Torpedo.
The squad pushes the pipe forward across the minefield. Then they put the explosive train in the back. They detonate it, and it detonates the mines that it's up against. That explosive to explosive continuity causes the mines to detonate.